I'll take your precious stash to the Italian. There you go. Hope it's worth it. Just remember, old Joe got you where you are.
The diamond, Il Sovrano, pale yellow, so big you could not close it in your fist. If you believe the stories, it was stolen from a temple in India, and tragic fates have since befallen its owners. For Senator Ricard, we give the curse a little assistance. Yes, a consortium of your southern nobility have paid handsomely for the privilege of hosting the stone in Rhodes before it travels west. Tonight, the senator's representative comes to collect it. You will ensure that it never enters his possession.
On our thanks to
what
Senator
are you in
Ricard.
The market for?
It's been quite the thrill of hosting the infamous Il Sovrano.
I shall pass that along.
Well, he's been quite spellbound by the thing. Uh-huh. Time to return the stone.
Of course, but, well, I don't have it on me.
What? Where is it?
Don't blow your top. It's close by. Made a note of the location and everything right here in my pocket. Oh, well, you know, as I was about to say to some of his esteemed representative here, Mr.,
Just Lieutenant will be fine, sir.
Well, yes, yes, of course. Well, Lieutenant, I've been thinking this, fair, this, state's fair. I mean, dressing it how you may, but the very word gives the game away, does it not? Why, it's not what to call it. Come on, chief, call it. The civilized among us here in Rhodes are
I'm certain you would, sir, but this is the Centennial Fantasy. I assure you it is not a common carnival. The Il Sovrano Diamond is the centerpiece exhibit, and Senator Ricard is expecting it to be there.
Of course, of course. I don't mean to be obstructive. All right, I think I need a smoke.
So sorry for the complication. You must excuse him. He hasn't been himself since my aunt Wilma died. A bit lonely, but I'm certain the stone is safe.
It had better be.
I won't let him take it. You are older than the earth, older than the sky.
Citizen of this locale is blessed with good breeding, and too many have forgotten their place. There are a lot of unsavory characters around here these days, and they'd like nothing more than to get their filthy hands on this diamond.
I assure you, we are prepared for every eventuality.
Lieutenant, I am sorry, but I deeply believe she will be safer with me. I have my very finest men guarding her as we speak at a location not far from here. Well, I come here with the intention of handing you this letter and raising the glass of the senator, but frankly, I am starting to reconsider.
Now, sir, forgive my candor. I understand you have a special relationship with the senator, and I understand from him personally that he is deeply grateful for your contributions to his campaign, but the stone is not your property. Take me to it now.
When you got a strong bloodline like the Graves,
well,
civilization just springs.
I need a dredge.
Same again, my good man.
It's only a stone. Walk away. Walk away, why can't you?
Thank you.
How can I help you? Cheers to you.
The treasures. I could never have thought I have one like this in my presence. Let alone in my hands.
You have done well, my friend.
Thank you.